Welcome to the Buckeye Readers Chat. I'm Patty.
And I'm Nicole.
We're celebrating Buckeye Airfare Aviation Week this week.
And so today we want to share with you all of the books and the resources that you can access. And this is just a few. There are still plenty more out there that you can look for with different pilots, different engineers. There's so much that goes into planes, aeronautics, engineering, and even space travel, which we'll talk about a little bit today too.
Yeah, our online has a lot of good resources, as well as our shelves with some good books.
And always reach out to the library if you have any questions about something you're looking for. If you can't find it, we're always happy to help you look for it. So
yeah, I've got some cool books talking about flying and pilots. One's Daniel Steele has one on Accidental Heroes. And then there's this Angels in the Sky, talks about World War II and heroes that flew during World War II to rescue people. And I really appreciate our real heroes like that, that are actually risking their lives to help others. Mm-hmm. And then there's a story about Charles Lindbergh and his wife. It's a novel, but has history in there good too. The Aviator's Wife. So we've got some really good books for adults. And what do you have?
So I've got some great stuff in the kids' books. We've got some really great nonfiction books. There's biographies about different individuals. So today I'm going to talk a little bit about Dr. Mae Jemison, who is the first African-American space traveler.
Nice.
She spent 8 days on the Endeavour space shuttle in 1992.
1992, you were very young.
I was very young. I was very small. She also writes her own books. So this one in particular, Discovering New Planets, was written by Dr. Mae Jemison and is on our shelves in case you're interested in learning a little bit more about the planets. And we do have this beautiful picture book. So if you want to kind of introduce some well-known figures to your kids very early, it's very easy to do with the books we have. This one is called May Among the Stars. And one of my favorite lines is near the back of the book. And this book in particular talks about how she wasn't always encouraged in her childhood by her teachers, but she was always very deeply encouraged by her family.
That's
and
nice.
So in this book, we have this beautiful line where her mother teaches her to say to herself, if I can dream it, if I can believe in it, and if I work hard for it, anything is possible. So just a really beautiful message from a wonderful role model out there.
That's really awesome. Mm-hmm. Have you had any personal experiences with flying?
I've only ever flown commercial, and I usually try to hit, I usually try to get an aisle seat because I'm a little bit nervous about heights. Sometimes I'll get a window seat and I'll look out while we're flying, but I don't want to see anything going up or down. It makes me a little bit nauseous. I just put my headphones in and just go with the flow. What about you, Patty?
Well, when I was 8, I was in a little airplane and it scared me half to death coming into San Francisco in the clouds. All I could see were clouds and then water. Mm-hmm. We landed safely, of course.
Yeah, you're here today.
Later, my brother-in-law treated us all the family members, to a plane ride up in Seattle. Mm-hmm. And up over the water, it was just beautiful. And then we landed on the water as well. It was an awesome time.
That's very cool. So did it all go very, very well?
Well, you know, we were up there flying and I realized my door wasn't latched.
Oof.
So I just held onto the door.
Oh,
it was fine.
Yeah.
It was safe.
Yeah. How long was the flight, do you remember?
About 20 minutes to half an hour.
Oh, okay. So that's long enough
and you can
hold the door for.
Yeah. It was fun.
Mm-hmm. Very cool. So Patty, what else do we have going on this week for Buckeye Airfare Aviation Week?
Here at the library, we have some good stuff as well. Our story time has a special aviation week. Mm-hmm.
I know No Screen Time, Steam Time has done a video to teach you how to make a parachute.
That's very cool. So. And Miss Cynthia, Origami with Miss Cynthia, mm-hmm. is Friday night showing you how to make an origami jet.
Yeah, look for that at 7 o'clock. So if you want to make something really, really neat, she does great work. She easy instructions, very simple for you to follow. She makes it really fun. Yeah. So anything else?
I think our Humanities Council is having a speaker Thursday afternoon, nice. 3 o'clock, is it?
So I'm not sure about that. Yeah, time. Definitely so, check out online.
Yeah.
More information about all of the things that are going on during the Airfare Aviation Week. Go to the city's website, posted here, and search for Aviation Week, and you'll find out all the great things that are happening there. And again, search, look at our Facebook page and our YouTube page, and you'll find all the great programs that the library is putting on.
Yeah, and if you look under Buckeye.az/library, under our calendar and events and programs, it has our specific ones that we just mentioned.
Yeah, absolutely. Well, thank you guys so much for joining us.
Oh, and yeah. We made our own special airplanes, so hope to see you again.
Mm-hmm. All right.
Bye.
Bye-bye.